Sara Duterte criticized the use of the song Manila dahil hindi daw po inclusive. What can you say about this?
Again, if we have new technologies in sports, we should have also new technologies in opening ceremony, as we mentioned. And I think most of the comments and critics was really, it's very Filipino. And Manila is a song because Manila is the, it's a famous city. And every time you go out of the country, they always think about Manila as a capital. But again, the song depicts not only Manila, but it depicts the whole Filipino as Manila. So again, this perspective are all towards the Filipino people. And you will see all the critics and comments is that it was a truly Filipino opening ceremony.